Divide and conquer is the motto. And as long as people continue to see themselves as separate from everything else, they lend themselves to being completely enslaved. The men behind the curtain know this, and they also know that if people ever realize the truth of their relationship to nature and the truth of their personal power, the entire manufactured zeitgeist they prey upon will collapse like a house of cards.
Religious theories, evolution theory, we all came from primordial soup. No one has a clue about what happens after death, but everyone dies. You are not special. You are not a beautiful and unique snowflake. You are the same decaying organic matter as everything else. We're all part of the same compost heap. We're all seeing. All dancing crap of the world. Political views. Peace and anarchy. Money is evil. Government and religion is stupid. You are not your job. You are not how much money you have in the bank. You are not the car you drive. You are not the contents of your wallet. You are not your fucking car keys. You are all seeing. All dancing crap of the world.